popping. So, basically, I am about to hang out with Kenneth today, and today is also the day that I do what request that was requested, and that is the fill my room up with balloons. So, yeah, guys, this is gonna be pretty lit. So, anyways, thank you guys so much for everything that you've done and support and everything like that. And it's just crazy how we hit 74 subscribers. It's just, sorry, there's some bushes moving, but I don't see anyone moving them. So anyways, yeah, thank you so much for that. If you're new to this channel, become part of this family. Like, guys, we want more people to subscribe, because then it's just going to be a bigger pack, a bigger family. Then that would just be amazing. Guys, we're at 74, 75 subscribers. That's just crazy. So join the family, guys. Subscribe right now. Go down, hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button. Hit the bell icon when you do subscribe to get notified. And once you have done that, just comment down below, done, or whatever, and I'll give you a notification shout-out. So, yeah, let's go, dude. So, guys, in Florida right now, this video, I'm going to video something crazy. It's called the eclipse, it's called, like, the eclipse or something. It's when the moon goes over the sun and blocks the sun, and it starts at 2 something, and it makes it look like it's nighttime, bro. That's gonna be freaking lit, dude. All right, so I'm like really pumped. Kenneth is coming over, so I'm gonna fill my balloons up. When you know Kenneth gets here, we're gonna go to the store and buy them. So yeah, just stay tuned, be prepared, and yeah, let's get started. So we are back, and this time I have Kenneth. And he has the same hat as me, as you can tell. And yes, that's the clown. So we're just gonna clean up my room a little bit more. Oh my gosh, the eclipse is happening, and hopefully, we can see it at, you know, when it's night time. I have the hiccups. So hopefully it'll go away by the time we clean. So let's just get right into it, guys. We cleaned up a little bit, as you can tell. That's just gonna stay here. But I'm just gonna, I guess, I don't, actually, let's bring this up on my bed. Alright, guys, so we moved it over there. We're just gonna keep this there. We're not moving that. So, yeah. And guys, we have 15 balloon bags full of 25. Balloons. Some have 25s, some have 15. So, y'all just the balloon packets. It doesn't look that much from right here, but then if we just have them all right there. Oh, it just took a picture. All right, look, so that's it. I don't know if it can. Yeah, it can. That's actually a lot. That's like more than 100, because 25 makes 50. Wait, how many 25s are there? I took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but there was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing, stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know a sad soul, sad soul, darling. Oh, I know a sad soul, sad soul. I know.
that he blew his shot. I get along with old timers cause my name's a reminder of a pop song people forgot. And I can't keep a girl, no, cause as soon as the sun comes up I cut them all loose and work's my excuse. But the truth is I can't open up. If you don't wanna be high like me, never really knowing why like me, you don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing, stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know our sad souls, sad soul, darling. All I know are sad souls, sad souls.
So guys, Kenneth just left, and it's so sad because I really wanted him to stay. It's only like 5 o'clock. We're only at like 6 balloons right now. It's taking a while. Oh, just kidding. I'm just kidding. So, sorry, I have hiccups. Look at this, guys. Y'all asked for it. Still filling it up. Guys, y'all won't believe how many freaking balloons. Oh my gosh, balloons we have. Look at this, guys. Oh my gosh, holy freaking crap. One just popped. Scared the balls out of me. Where'd it pop from? I don't know, but that scared the balls out of me. Oh man. So anyways, basically we have all these balloons up. I'm just gonna save them for now. Guys, I'm just gonna fill up one more and that'll be the end. And I'll video me playing in them, so yeah, this is gonna be pretty lit. I just got a video of myself blowing this one up. Done. So it kind of jacked up our fingers. It kind of hurts, guys. This is just amazing. This is just crazy. I switched the camera around. Look at this. Oh my gosh, this is like, and two are just chilling, or three are just chilling on my beanbag, guys. This is insane. My AC is blowing, and look at the balloon. Oh my gosh, stupid hiccup. Look at the balloons. They're legit just jittering around. So guys, this is just crazy. Like bro, just kicking these are crazy. It's just amazing. Yeah, this is actually freaking really boss, bro. Like, just throw them. And look, it's almost like they have helium or something. Like, yo, this is so cool. Oh my gosh. Oh. Bam. Bam. Guys, like, legit, I'm just gonna freaking leave these in my room. My parents don't know that I got balloons, because it can be a surprise, but when my mom gets home, oh my gosh, it's gonna be a whole nother story. It's gonna be so dope. She's probably gonna freak out, and she's gonna be like, how'd you get, oh my gosh, freaking, she's probably gonna be like, how'd you get all them balloons? I'm gonna be like, well, we got them from Mellor's, and it's just gonna be really lit. It's just fun stepping in them. Now, I didn't let my sister in here, but right now I am. Let's see what she does. Move balloons. Move. Let's turn the light on. Kelsey. Come here. Just come here. come and walk in my room. And just like move around. Just tell me what it feels like. What does it feel like? I know, dude. We bought 15 packets.
Why?
It's just fun kicking them.
How much are all those?
They're $1 each. Like $1 a packet. Yo, we can have like balloon battles and crap. Oh. Guys, this is crazy. This is insane. Yeah, this is pretty dope. Watch. Oh, dang, chill. Oh, rejected. Look at the beautiful purple. Whoa, that's what I do. Just flip it up and hit it. Oh, it came back. Woo, baby. Woo. That was sick. That was freaking dope.
You made me get up to do this? I wanted to do this earlier.
You wanted to do this early, exactly. But I wanted to wait. Alright. Get up before you pop. I'm just kidding. But. Hold it. She's getting cost of him. Wait. One more thing. See what my brother thinks. Hey Chase, you should come in my room.
All right, hold on, walk my room.
Alright. Go ahead.
Oh my gosh, can't.
Dude, I've. Oh, it took forever.
Where'd you get all those balloons from?
Mallards.
Just one bottle of them?
Yeah. It was only like $15.
Are you gonna fill your whole room with them?
Look, I still have a whole bunch.
Yeah, I see that.
I'm probably just gonna like give Kelsey some of these packets or something. But dude, it's freaking insane just kicking them. Oh gosh. Oh guys, it's just so fun. This is so freaking fun. Guys, this is just amazing. If you ever have a chance. Oh, a chance to do this. Go ahead, do it. It's freaking lit. So, yeah, guys, this is just insane. Thank you for this request. This is absolutely amazing. And, so, thank you for everything y'all have done and the support. This is why I'm doing these challenges. Oh, my gosh. And scared me again. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this amazing video, and I'll see you later. Let's switch the camera this way. So go ahead, Balloon, do the outro. Peace out.